Honti giving it up to Godon. Back to Honti again. They'll try and work a higher percentage shot this time, and they get it to go. Little. Trying to get away from Godon, moving it inside, more space to operate now, and there is the first score. Godon back to Honti again. Honti hanging and hitting. And Beretta's lead back up to seven. It's as close as it's been in a long time, and another turnover and another chance to score and another chance to close the gap. It's a one-point game with 30 seconds of the first half to play. Kayseri Kasikspor riding a wave of momentum right now and hoping it will carry them all the way to Russia. Sanders getting it to go inside. And the turnover will be punished by Larkins, who, after just 2 points in the first half, has 4 points in the last couple of minutes. 13 and a half minutes to play. And the lead doubled for Beretta. They've just about held off the rally from Kayseri Kasikspor to build a four-point lead, and the home team forced to call timeout. 8 points in the game now for Little. It's a seven-point lead again. Mackie, she's trying to battle her way, finds Honti off balance, gets it to go, and the foul. Katalin Honti forces that one in, and a chance to cut the deficit down to four from the line. Game three has come down to the final 3 minutes, and it's only a three-point game. These two fighting for one of just three remaining places in the final eight, and Kayseri able to extend it back to five. They're going to try and stop them. Wright's got away. Into the corner, this one for the game. Can't get it to go. Offensive board, won't go down. Another offensive board. I think she stole it from Godon, and that should do it here. Kayseri Kasikspor will make their way to the final eight in dramatic circumstances. The Turkish team take game three by 2 points. Beretta unable to take care of their defensive board right at the end and have the chance to tie or win it.